Jesus. His mass is being offered today for Raffaele Capuano, that passed away yesterday. He can actually follow and meet Christ in a reality. Before we start this mass, let us acknowledge our sins and prepare ourselves to celebrate this mystery. Lord Jesus, your people walk by your radiant light. Lord, have mercy. You rescued those who have no one to help them. Christ, have mercy. You reveal to us the treasure of your saving love. Lord, have mercy. And may Almighty God have mercy on us, forgive us our sins, and bring us to everlasting life.
Amen.
Let us together say the glory.
Glory be to God in the highest.
I was given the knowledge of mystery. This mystery that has now been revealed through the Spirit to his holy apostles and prophets was unknown to any men in past generations. It means that pagans now share the same inheritance, that they are part of the same body, and that the same promise has been made to them in Christ Jesus through the gospel. The word of the Lord.
From the Holy Gospel according to Matthew.
Glory to you, Lord.
After Jesus had been born at Bethlehem in Judea, during the reign of Herod, King Herod, some wise men came to Jerusalem from the east. Where is the infant King of the Jews? They asked. We saw his star as it rose and have come to do him homage. When King Herod heard this, he was perturbed, and so was the whole of Jerusalem. He called together all the chief priests and the scribes of the people, and inquired of them where the Christ was to be born. At Bethlehem in Judea, they told him, for this is what the prophet wrote. And you, Bethlehem, in the land of Judah, you are by no means least among the leaders of Judah, for out of you will come a leader who will shepherd my people Israel. Then Herod summoned the wise men to see him privately. He asked them the exact date on which the star had appeared, and sent them on to Bethlehem. Go find out all about the child, he said, and when you have found him, let me know, so that I too may go and do him homage. Having listened to what the king had to say, they set out. And there in front of them was a star they had seen rise.
Oh, thank you, Jesus.
He went forth.
His eyes are thank you for so much violence and suffering. May those seeking refuge be protected from all harm in the same way that baby Jesus was protected from the violence of Herod. And Mary and Joseph fled as refugees to Egypt. We pray to the Lord. For all whose journey on earth has ended, especially those who have lost their lives in accidents and tragedies over the holiday period, may they rest in the arms of their Lord and Saviour, Jesus Christ, in the kingdom of light and glory. Also we remember in a special way Connie's nephew, Raphael, who died yesterday. We pray to him.
Gracious and loving God, by the mystery of the Incarnation, your love and plan of salvation were manifested for all. May those we meet in this new year, 2013, find Christ among us. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Thank you.
Therefore, my brothers and sisters, that my sacrifice and yours may be acceptable to God, your Almighty Father. And all the saints grant peace throughout the ages. We may merit to be co-heirs to eternal life, and may praise and glorify you through your Son, Jesus Christ. Through him, and with him, and in him, O God Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours forever and ever.